The Thunder Trail is located right up here in this area of Yellowstone National Park. Right here is Pebble Creek, and here is the Thunder Trail. Close-up view, Pebble Creek here, Pebble Creek campground here, the Thunder Trailhead is over here. This area right on top here is where you see all the interesting wildlife. This was about a 11-mile round trip and about 2,500 vertical feet. This is about a half mile up the trail. I've already crossed the river. The next three clips kind of show you what the trail is like all the way up to the top. This is a good August hike when it's hot out because you pretty much have shade all the way up. This is the top, and this is where most people turn around. But this is where things can be interesting if you're willing to walk off trail. Depending on your skill level, it can be a little bit dangerous. But this will show you what you can see in this area, or in this spot up here, if you hike in a nice, respectable way. From here, I'm going to hike only about a half mile off trail to see what we can see on the cliffs of the Thunder. These are mountain sheep. Here are mountain goats that I saw a few years ago. I didn't have a very good video camera back then, so the picture is kind of low resolution. You can see an arch from up here. A lot of great views. Now I'm going to hike about a half mile to the northeast. Here are some good grizzly scratch marks. These are some bears that I saw 2 years ago. This is heading back down the trail. This is crossing the creek back by the trailhead. As you can see, in August, the water is really low and it's easy to cross.